The girls lacrosse team at Scripps Ranch High School was looking to defend their 2019 Open Division title and league championship this spring, and they were off to a pretty good start. The Falcons won their first five games by double digits with a combined score of 91-9, a big credit to the team's five graduating seniors. Mara Zajic played attack and was named All-League and All-CIF last season. Jaden Stepnowski also played attack and was All-League in 2019. Defender Ashlyn McGrattan was All-League last season and was a two-time Open Division champion, a title she shares with fellow defender Ada Anderson, and defender Sydney Hancock, who is a key part of the team's top-ranked defense.